One of my favorite features that is new in 2012 is the ability to create a credit memo from an invoice that you have already created. So what's so nice about that is before, you know, we used to have to go into Create Invoices and search for the invoice that we had before. And then usually I would print it out so that I had a copy of it next to me and then create the credit memo off of that. But now that's changed. So if I go into the Create Invoices screen here, I'm going to go ahead and create a quick invoice for several different items. Okay, so we're going to do that and some metalwork, and we'll do also some labor. Okay, so I have my invoice here. I'm going to go ahead and save it. Now notice that we have this little create dropdown. So you have in here the options, create a credit memo, create a payment for this invoice, create a letter, and then also memorize the transaction. But we're talking about credit memos here, so we're going to go ahead and create a credit memo for this invoice. Okay, all the information flows through onto the credit memo that we had on the invoice, and then we can come in here and change the quantity. So let's say they were just going to return these five of these. So I can go ahead and change that to five. Hold down the Control Delete button to delete that line, and then highlight this line, and hold down the Control Delete button to hide this line. Okay. Again, in the credit memo screen, you still have the dropdown that you're used to here where we can use credit to give a refund or apply to an invoice. So I'm going to go ahead and apply this to an invoice. It's going to pop up my open invoices, but I'm going to do it to the latest one I did here. And we say done. Credit memo is created. The remaining credit is zero because I applied it to the invoice. And I can go on with my invoicing going forward.